The Sydney Bulldogs added to South Sydney's miserable 1995 season, hammering the Rabbitohs 46-10 in a cakewalk at Parramatta Stadium. The Bulldogs ran riot against the tackle-shy Souths, going into the half-time break with a match-winning 30 points to nil lead.